We have a moment. Let's go down and check in with Pam Oliver.
Hey, Kevin, I asked Matt LaFleur about how does he continue to take advantage of those absences from Aaron Donald. He says, I'm not concerned about that. We just need to simply execute our plays. I also talked to him about the tempo they successfully had with the Rams on to end that half, and he said, I expect them to do way more of that in this half. He also said, about a half away from reaching the NFC Championship game, I tried to lure him into that, and he said, one play at a time.
Now this one play, Pam, is to the big guy.